Hello, anybody, everybody, and whatever is left, and welcome back to Binding of Soul Crushing. Oh, is that not what this says? Sorry, I can't read. Moving on. Last time, the game proved how soul-crushingly terrible it can be. Believe you be, if anyone in this room had a soul right now, it would have been crushed. Passing on Z treasure rooms and killing mom? Two, not Z. Motherfucker! I can't even. I would love to pass all the treasure rooms in the world because they just spit in my face constantly. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna get Samson here. Skip treasure rooms. Two of them. It'd have to be just as two. And kill mom. Yeah, let's do it. Maggie, Magdalene, you're up. I'm putting you in the game, kid. Don't screw up. Damage up. Good freaking start. What does this thing do? Oh. Yeah, it gives you a heart. It's useful. I guess it's better than everyone else who starts with Jack Squat. Except Judas, who starts with Book of Belial. I guess Magdalene here starts with this heart thing. What is that? Polyphemus. Polyphemus? I don't know. It has made me a cyclops with ginormous tears. Like a damage upgrade? You guys see this? You guys see this? I got piss poor stats except damage. My damage is maxed on the first floor. A fucking amazing. Can you believe it? Can you believe that terrible accent? I can't. Also trying to save these full hearts in the event that I should take a full heart's worth of damage. I can come back and be fully replenished, revived, restored, restorated. I don't know. Do I have translucent tears too? So I swear I shot through that guy. That fly guy. That guy was so fly my tears went right through him, yo. I don't know. Go to the shop. Don't have any coins, so that's probably a bad idea. Famine, I got max damage, yo. I am gonna one-shot your blue face. I'm dodging. Don't touch me, I'm so goddamn slow. Famine, you need to give me a speed up. That would be lovely. Alright, I'm going for Samson, so that means skipping item rooms too. So, skip the next item room, and the room after that. Actually, I realize that's a horribly stupid idea, so we'll just skip the item room on the floor after this one, because I probably won't have a key to go into it. We'll skip the item room because I just can't go to it, not because I don't want to. A kingdom for bombs. I tried to walk in there when there are still dudes in here. I don't even know if I could walk in if there's still dudes in here. I mean, all the other doors are shut because there are dudes in here, but do rooms that need keys? Do they unlock if I use a key to go in when there's still dudes in there? I don't know. What I do know is that's an eyeball. Mom's eye. Tears up. Okay, I shoot backwards now. There's not like an eyeball in the back of Magdalene's head. So I guess mom's eye is just inserted into my head backwards. I don't know. But hey! Look like Kakashi from Naruto. Got a normal eye and then a red eye. Let's just pretend this is Sharingan and I can copy everything. And, maybe if I survive long enough, I can level this up to Mangue Kiro. Freaking butchered that pronunciation. Mangue Kiro Sharingan, and then I can open up a portal to another dimension and stuff! Tears down! Thanks, game! Sorry, my delusions of grandeur of developing Sharingan got in the way of my... I don't know. Got a delusion of grandeur that I could amount to something cool, and the game immediately shut me down. Like, you're not gonna be cool, fool. You're gonna be a goddamn loser. I know my place, game. I will never amount to anything. I will amount to nothing but a pile of mud. I understand this now. May I please have a not terrible pill as reward? I can't hit this guy. Guys, I lied. I hit that guy. More bombs. I had nothing, so I guess they know. I like, Polyphemus. But the rate of fire turning down is... I guess it's not really a bad thing since it apparently maxes out your damage. Eh. Mob's contact's kinda cool. Shooting backwards and forward is interesting. It's also pretty goddamn useful, especially with Polyphemus. Oh, I just noticed I'm not a Cyclops anymore. Very observant skills, yeah. Yeah, screw you, man. I rolled a freaking 3 on my observant. On my awareness check. Shut up. Oh, good. Glad I wasted a bomb for that. These dudes. Easy. They shoot diagonal, so I just need to be horizontal or vertical. Hello, key! I will promptly waste you. Fuck this game. It be spitting in my face, man. Note to self, never speak with that accent again. Or die. Gemini. I don't know how this is gonna go, because I'm like slow as hell. I guess it'll do pretty well, because Gemini's out of shape as hell. His little buddy there is... keeps hitting me. If the big guy's Jimmy, the little guy must be Nye. So Nye here, he's not letting up, he's just berating me with a barrage of vomit. I killed him! Red popcorn stem cells, that's what I said. Totally. There is a little dude growing out of Maggie's head. Magdalene, not Maggie. The Magster. The poop barrage. Well, I can't go to this, so I guess we'll skip it. For now. Guys, I'm going through a weird time, apparently. I uncontrollably do- oh my god. You see that sniper shot? Just hit it. I promise I won't get hit by any more rogue sniper shots. It was a fluke, man. Once in a lifetime. Right on the next room. Save that for when I take a full heart. Joker! Duh. White guy. Angel looking dude. Blue Cross. Are they gonna take me to the hospital? Relic. That's what I said. So it just follows me around. Well, if I had a blue cross following me about all day and every day, that'd be probably kind of annoying. I can't even say it's like better than not having you, because having a blue cross follow you about all day, every day, that'd be kind of annoying, really. Not very useful. Not very useful because I don't know what this stupid thing does. If it does something useful, like make me god tier skill level, or just make me god in this game, that'd be great. If it doesn't, then I don't know. The air pills. I need to get my hand on some of those air pills. Just take him every time, I don't know, and make the ear sound. Easy room is easy. I think that's how the kids these days be saying it. I got a key, so screw off, Samson. I don't need ya. Dead Sea Scrolls. Yeah, I'll take these. Just once. Back to full life. Double shot is cool. Did not hit this boot. Yep. Oh, what is this thing called? Yum heart. Alright. Dead Sea Scrolls, what do you do? Monstro? Okay. That was odd. Why did Monstro show up? Are you confused? Or is it only me? Even if you're not confused, just say you are. Don't make me feel like a big dumb idiot. I mean, I already feel like a big dumb idiot because I got hit, but don't make me feel like more of a big dumb idiot. Oh, good. I think a bomb would be worth this. What I got? Justice and nothing. Pretty fly. More than nothing. Justice. Oh god. One of the better cards because it gives you... Okay, I thought it gave you one of everything. It gives you stuff. Stuff's better than not, than no stuff, right? Getting stuff is good. Not getting stuff is... not as good. Go up. Found the boss. And, two bombs for three? That's a good deal, I think. Two bombs for three. Fair trade, good sir! Fair trade! Though, I have the feeling that making that fair trade will make the game spit in my face later on, but screw you, game! I don't care! Little dude grown out of the side of Maggie's head says do it. Speed up! Range is also nice too. But speed! I'm all about that speed, yo. I can't stop taking speed. Upgrades. All about that speed, yo. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast. I understand Sonic's drug addiction now. Gotta go fast, man. Gotta go fast! I feel for ya, Stanek. You drug-addled heathen. Oh, good. Skull guys. Get one shot. Too freaking easy. Moving on. Sure, why not? Ooh. Double speed up. So fast, man! So fast! Ah, I feel so good! Secret room shall be right here. Called it! Wish I still had that key. again, if I hadn't used that key, I wouldn't have been so freaking fast with max speed. I don't even have max speed yet. Shoot, I'm moving crazy fast. Pestilence. Is that if I famine? Who the... No, I didn't. Who the hell was the first boss? I don't even remember. It's been so long, man. It's like 10 minutes ago, and I don't remember who the first boss was. I'm so fast, but there's all this crap on the screen. I can't avoid it. It's like famine, or not famine, pestilence over there. He's making creep. His maggot things are everywhere. They're shooting. It's like the top of the screen was a death zone for a few moments. I gotta kill his spawn before they can do anything. Which is not easy. Oh, thanks for breaking that rock. I needed that. I gotta do some damage to pestilence over there. Well, he's got no head. Don't get hit. There you go. Okay, I don't know how I killed that thing or avoided getting hit. I was confident he hit me, but I guess not. I'm gonna chalk that up to the relic. I don't really have anything else that does nothing that I don't know. Except the cube of meat. Well, I got two now. Two cubes of meat equate to one meat boy head. Math! I was gonna say fun, but we all know that's not true. Math! It exists! For some stupid reason. Pain trainers. The pain train is ending this day. I ran into that guy, let you tell me. Just like, play this smart. Death to all the flies in the universe, man. What was that little thing about never speaking a dead voice again? God, an idiot. So fast, it feels so good. Let the momentum carry through you. Just like that. Good on ya. Thanks, random fake hearts. I don't know where you came from. I don't know what you want. I don't know why you're here. But you have found me. You have not killed me. You have done quite the opposite. You have prevented me from death. So for that, I thank you a great deal. I practically ran into that guy. I didn't run into him though, because I actually stopped right before him and he just jumped into me. But the fact that I ran right next to him is roughly the same thing, at least to me. Pro dodging so fast. Speed is the greatest factor in this game. Aren't you the guys who spit bombs? Yeah. I wanted. Or he didn't find the secret shop, the secret room. But he still spit a bomb where I wanted him to spit a bomb. And there's too many of you guys for me to keep track of, so some of you need to lay down your lives for the greater good. Now I need one of you to spit a bomb right here. Not right there. I meant on the wall right here, right where I am right now. And you choose to ignore me. Thank you. Right here. Seriously? I'm like constantly rolling threes on my freaking charisma checks here. This is bogus! RNG's working against me, man! It's all a conspiracy theory. Serious? Oh, that rolled a 10 plus? Bo, comma, Gus. Calling shenanigans on that. Seriously? Why does the world hate me? Finally, we'll mill about down here for a moment or two. And now we'll go up. We milled about too long. Seriously. Oh, screw it. The bomb's not worth it at this point. I'll still try again. One more time. Please? Please? Oh, thanks. Sure, we'll go in. Oh, cattail. And bombs. Cursed. I have no idea what this item does. I've picked it up probably twice. Twice or thrice. I don't remember. And I have died before I could figure out what it did, or I won. My god. This fucking room. Don't touch me. I don't like spiders, man. Especially not ones that jump on you. They're terrible. Dreadfully terrible. Let's try right here. Secrets. Suck. Secrets suck. Oh, you best believe we're going to the shoppy. The chopé. If you will. I can buy this. Battery, items, recharge. I guess faster should be in there somewhere. I don't know. I can't think of why else it would say items recharge if it wasn't faster. And this thing's a battery, man. Batteries are not rechargeable. I know there are batteries that do recharge, but I have not seen one of those in, like, years. Do they still make rechargeable batteries? Are those things even valid at this point in the world? Does anyone even use those anymore? I don't know. Shoot, man. Batteries that recharge could be, like, the next... Could be cooler than freaking... I was gonna say sliced bread, but... Shoot, batteries that recharge could be cooler than sliced bread, and I wouldn't know it. It could be cooler than Obama, and I wouldn't know it. Meh. I got it, and it does what I assume means I can use. Hey. Hey, you. Right here. Come at me, man. No. Come on. You did what I wanted, but I was too stupid to avoid it. A little bit more of them. Hey, what do you want to take a shot? What do you want to take a shot? What do you want to take a shot? Okay. I imagine this secret room is probably directly adjacent to the chopé. And I totally didn't go to the item room. Despite having a key earlier in the world. The floor. Oh well. Forgot. Didn't notice. Screw this game. We'll just equate that up to going for Samson. The be-all end-all character. That you apparently have to skip two item rooms to get. The husk. Looks like the Duga flies. It really looks like the Duke of Flies now! Deck of cards. The Emperor? For the Emperor! What? Oh good, it freaking pulled a leopard it too. You know when you're in a lobby waiting for the game to start and you invite like one of your buddies on your friend list who's already like in the room? Or I guess it makes more sense if one of them invites you in Europe, but you're already in the room. But you choose to join anyway, so you get like the whole joining game session. And it just puts you like back where you were. I just did one of those. If you never played Left 4 Dead 2 or have no idea, have never seen it before, it probably makes no sense. But if you've done it, then you know. I've done it. I do it all the freaking time. People do it to me now. Because I freaking do it to everyone. But hey, the Husk is dead. At least I think his name was the Husk. Or the Hulk or something. Something with like four or five letters starting with an H. Let's just go down. Screw that last room. Okay. Well, these rooms look different. Brains. Or guts or something. What are these things called? I've only seen the credits twice. And I don't know what these things are. No, I've seen it three times, not twice. Thrice. Thanks. I don't know who I'm saying thanks to. Those fake hearts, because they just kind of randomly show up whenever they feel like it. That guy just decapitated himself. You see that? He just ripped his head off of his body. I had nothing to do with it. He just did it. I mean, I killed him promptly and his body almost immediately afterward, but he did it. He disconnected his head. Wish I could do that. I could freak people the hell out. Just milling about and just pull my head off. Eh, I don't need this. And nothing in here. But the dead sea scrolls here, they're recharging a bit quicker, so I think I can use them every so often. Need to go deeper? Hey look! It's a... I guess a portal to the next floor? I could go in that. But I'll not. Disappear? No, it's still there. I'll have to make a mental note of that. That it's there. Because it might come in handy if I apparently can't kill the boss, I guess. I don't know. If I don't feel like fighting the boss? Why would you not fight the boss? In all my years of playing video games, if you have to run from a fight that you could fight and win, it generally means you don't have the strength to continue. Give me something, teleport. Not what I was hoping for, but I don't want to fight the boss yet. I'd rather fight two green-looking Larry Juniors who don't poop. They shoot. Alright, I'm a liar. Green Larry Jr. always poops. Or pee poops, not as often as normal Larry Jr. apparently. And when I headshot his dumb face, he just dies. Keep away from me, brain. The brain. The brain. Pinky's not here! Stop doing that. I got 5 bombs. I can blow one for this. Worth it! Technically! Item room. If there is a chopper on this floor, I would love to go to it. So I can get some sweet items, yo. Or I can just get my face kicked in. Well, spit in, and then promptly kicked in. Yum hard! I've had that. Magdalene here started with it. And I don't think it did anything! Whether I was at full health or not, I literally was not paying attention. We'll just assume, oh. What the hell was that? What was that? I'm serious, man! I've never seen that before! What do I have? Damage, damage, cube. Double shot. Health. Something. other stuff. Okay, I don't know what the hell made that. Did that face crap? Not a clue in the world. I don't even know what triggered it. Was it me getting hit? Mom's the bomb. That's probably not true. Bomb the mom. Yeah, that's true. Probably shouldn't do that in real life. I imagine it'll have terrible repercussions. I don't even know how the battery works. I'm pretty sure it's the yellow thing that just like charges my item every so often. But I don't know if it just works by itself or I have to like do damage to enemies or kill them or something. It seems to just like tick every so often and not because I'm actually doing something. But I have no freaking clue what actually causes it to tick. Is it like experience in Elder Scrolls games? There has to be like an enemy who wants me to die in the room for it to tick? Or does it just tick? I have no freaking clue, but that dude's got a face on the back of his head. And I just killed him, luckily, before walking into him. One more hit. Done and done. Delicious coinage! I'll blow a bomb for this. Wait. No, I wouldn't be able to get it because the head's in the way. Oh, good. Can I teleport out of this room to avoid this? Oh my god, I walked into this dumb idiot twice. Okay. No one will question how I avoided damage there. No one will question it, and we will all be very pleased that I avoided taking more damage. Bomb for a bomb. I'll make that trade. Chance at the secret room. Also nice to have, but I didn't get it. So I'll just cry in the corner, I guess. I don't know. Well, good. Oh my god, I walked into the fire. Hey, he walked into the fire too. I like that guy. He's with me. Need one of you. Hey, I like that guy. He was totally with me all the way to the end. He believed in my cause. Okay. These night guys are with me to the freaking end, apparently. If I die by fire, they choose to die by fire. I can respect that. That is honor. Joker, I don't remember what this does. Joker. Krampus. Who the hell are you? Take me back to the white dude. Get something. Oh, thanks, young heart. I would have preferred. Actually, I can't really say that because I don't know what the Dead Skies. I don't know what the Dead Sea Scrolls do. Not gonna question how I avoided that, and we will all be a lot happier in the end. Trust me. No way, Krampus. Take me back to the angel dude. He gave me this blue cross thing. The relic. I mean, I have no idea what it does. If it even does anything. I'm still pretty sure it does nothing. But he didn't fight me or try to kill me like you. You better give me something nice and shiny. Or I'm gonna be very displeased. Oh my god. He's only got two attacks! And I can't dodge either one. Or I can't dodge this one and I walk into the second one. He's not doing the second one anymore. He realizes that I am handicapped because I keep walking into it. So he's playing slightly fair. Good guy, Krampus! Good guy Krampus is actually a bad guy who was just lazy. I don't know. A gift from Krampus? Lumpy coal. My Xmas present. Okay. Alright. Sure. Lump of coal. My Xmas present. Aha! Yeah. Not a clue in the world. What does coal do? Does it make any of you sad or mad? I don't know. The only thing I know about this is cosmetic effect. It puts, like, I guess, coal all over insert character name here's face. Or, it's not coal, it's, I know the word for it, but I can't think of it. I want to say charcoal, but that's not true. It's fuck these jumpers. That's it. It's that stuff. Fuck these jumpers all over my face. That didn't sound odd or strange or anything. Nah, it's cool. I was beginning to question if there was a chopper on this floor. But lucky, lucky me, there was a Shelpe at the very end of the universe. Better be something nice and shiny in here for all the times I walked in the fire like an idiot. I don't have any keys. Damn it. Give me a freaking key. I hate you so much. But I must play. That was a fly. Didn't hit me. No one will question why. Okay. Made my money back. Gambling, great thing. Always do it when you have the option. Never say no. Thank you very much, sir. Always gamble. If you ever happen to be in Las Vegas or a casino for whatever reason, blow all your money on the slots. It will pay out, believe you me. If you run out of money and haven't won, it's just because you didn't have enough money. You should have played more. You didn't believe in the heart of the slots, man. It's like Yu-Gi-Oh! You gotta get like an ancient Egyptian trinket, string it around your neck, yell out your name, grow 2 inches, and then you will become a god at gambling. Believe me, I've seen it. It works. It was a very strange time when I saw it, but it worked, man. Pills here. Range up. Sweetness. I'm kind of expecting this thing to blow up any time now, because I already got what I wanted. Wanted a key. I'm hoping to get more keys, but I am very confident that will never happen. Okay. We'll play 2 more times. Or 1. Cancer! Or the missing page. Let's go with cancer, because I just picked this up. Got the key. Oh, come on, man! I was gonna buy something shiny! And then you showed up with your dumb idiot face and your dumb idiot jumping dudes. And I just, like, took that shotgun point blank in the face. Or that scatter shot, not that shotgun. Good. Thanks, jerkwad. If I had a freaking key, believe you me, I would open that. But I don't, so I won't. Life sucks. And it's not worth living. Oh. It's not worth the bomb. I don't think it is. Whether or not it actually is apparently irrelevant. Picking that up. any luck. That is a full heart. Right here. Sweetness, it was totally a full heart. So now let's fight Pin. Call it Monstro 2. Mr. Boom, what the hell? Mr. Boom's not cool, man. Not even like a heads up or nothing. Just, hey, Mr. Boom, bomb in your face. You're very funny, game. You're very freaking funny. Monstro, would you be a pal here and stop spawning these scatter shots? Am I like immune to damage? Cause I swear I've been getting hit like, been hit like 4 times already, but I didn't actually get hit. Don't jump at me, potato head 2. Anyone ever notice Monstro 2 looks like freaking Famine? Or like half Famine? Or it's like Famine with Monstro's, a chunk of Monstro's head. Wish I had Brimstone right now, so I could do that. I don't. Pro dodging. Not gonna question that. Okay, I'm not the god player who avoids damage at every and all turn. Monstro, would you stop doing that? Actually, if you keep doing that, it's actually really rather easy to dodge. And the white hearts. No bonus? I guess I fought Krampus already, so that was my bonus. Screw that! I'm going to the other room. Cause there was a hole there first. If I can only remember where the other room was. I think it was like directly left. There it is. Boots. So by my count, and believe you me, I was not keeping count nor was I paying attention, I've skipped 2 item rooms by now. Probably. So if I can beat Mom, I got Samsung. I have not gotten a phone company. Believe you me, that would be... You get a phone company for playing The Binding of Isaac. Be a lot more people playing The Binding of Isaac, believe you me. Lat Penny, it's... This one gives you like keys or something, right? I think so. Oh, that zombie had like a mini seizure. No! Oh, that was convenient. Gold key. This is like a normal key, but it's shiny gold. Sister Maggie? Little Chad, that's totally the same. He gives hearts apparently, and he is happy as hell. Look at that face. Him and Meat Boy, man, they're just like happy to be alive. Frickin' smiles, man. Either or. He's not so headless. Headless morons are rather annoying. But the headless morons are rather easy to kill. Guts. Guts man is on the case! No, he's not, because he's not here. Little Chad here, shoot. I don't know. I know he's not shooting. He's shooting in my head, but not in reality. Game Kid has appeared in the basement. Alright, okay. We will all die one day. Thanks a lot, Slots. Thanks for the bombs. Wake up. Make me. Oh, these sweet, zesty keys. That was a rather odd phrase I didn't picture myself saying it, eh? Oh, I know what that thing is. That's the freaking tick. It like latches onto you or something. You can't drop it when you pick it up. I got that once before. I don't want it. I don't know if it even does anything, but you can't drop it if you get it. That much I learned. Who knows, it might be like the god item. But not being able to drop it really sucks. Believe you me. Give up. Never! Never surrender. No fear, no fear. I'm getting keys like crazy. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot the fly, man! Red patch. Ask again later. One, two, three. It's later. Give up. Maybe I should give up. Go outside. Screw you, game. Whose side are you on? Matchstick. I don't want to risk getting the stupid tick. Just pick up flat penny again, apparently. Nope, I'll take the red patch. I'll take the white eye. Mom's pearl, that's what I said. Don't hoof. Fuck you! So much delicious coin. Somebody give me a temperance card. I need one. I need a redo with the frickin' blood bank, man. Stupid thing ripped me off. I want frickin'. I don't know what Child's Heart is, by the way. Just picked it up to confirm my guess as to if it was Child's Heart. I'm not leaving until you give me poop. Gotta phrase that better, probably. I'm not leaving until I got the poop hat. But I'll leave right now just to see if I can. Just to see if I can walk into the sword room. I can't. Poop hat, please. Little Chad, don't you give hearts? You mind, like, coughing one up right now? Kinda, like, dry. Desperate for hearts right now. I've got like a single half heart to my name. Single half heart and a full fake heart. That's like three hits. Three or two. Oh, bombs. Thanks a lot, buddy. Thanks a lot. I'll be sure to use these to freaking kill you! God damn it. I should've picked the middle one. It's always the middle one. He says and then gets it wrong picking the middle one. I can't even hit this fly. I picked the middle one, man, not that one, you cheater. It's right. Damn it! I will not leave until you're dead or there is poop on my head. Anyway, I phrase this is not coming out good. This is not gonna sound normal. I will donate this life force for the gods if they give me the poop hat. Middle. God, damn it. I've never lost three times in an attempt to get the poop hat when he had the poop hat. Every time I got in the poop hat, I got it on the first try. You people all saw it, probably. Well, right now, you probably haven't seen it because right now it's Monday, the day of the first episode went. God damn it. Am I cursed to just forever see the poop hat and just not get it? He's put the poop hat down four times and I've lost. I failed to acquire it every time. I'm gonna be out of money soon. And by soon, I mean I won't have enough to buy something from the chapeau. So I'm gonna have to donate the little life force that I have for coinage, so I can keep playing. Anyone who says gambling is an addiction doesn't know what they're talking about, man. I can stop anytime I want. I just don't want to. I want that poop hat, man. And he apparently is not. He apparently gave it away to somebody else. Freaking serious. Oh, thanks, buddy. See, I made 3 of my pennies back. Gambling is nothing wrong. Perfectly sane. I support it fully and indulgently. And willingly, not indulgently. I support it. I also support the spread of bug spray. The buying and selling of bug spray. I support it wholeheartedly. Death to the flies. Yo, they be messing with me too much today. Not even playing in 4D anymore. No real flies coming at me this time. Oh my god. Just give me some poop to make flies love me and I will leave you alone. I didn't even touch the skull, I touched the back of your skull. Does that count as the middle skull? The back of your skull? That's weird, man. That's not fair. I didn't pick up middle skull. I wanted the left one. Oh, what was that about only 15 cents? I was not paying attention to my coin. You made me do this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. A nickel. Whatever. I think I almost killed myself. I don't want the stupid thing again. I'm freaking serious. I almost got hit on that stupid fly. I accidentally picked up the stupid IV bag. Don't kill yourself. Have I ever told you how much I hate this game? Because if not, I'm saying it right now, I hate this goddamn game. Very much so. Thanks, game. I thought you spit in my face enough in that last 10 minutes I wasted in the arcade, but apparently not. Apparently fucking not. You know what? Just spit in my face again. Go ahead. Go ahead. Thanks a lot! If I die, I want someone to take it upon themselves to end the life of this game. Do it. Freaking do it. I can't be the only one who wants this game to die. Worst content, this game wants the player to die. What is that? I don't know. It is dead and gone now. Oh, good. Jumping morons. Jumping jabronis. I don't know. How I'm dodging this is beyond me. I'm not even looking at the screen anymore. I'm just staring at it. I'm just doing that thing where you kind of, when you stare in the general direction where you're not actually looking. You know what I'm talking about, right? No, what do you mean no? Okay, it's just me then. Well, whatever. Larry J? LJ? I don't know. I was not even sure I was hitting that one. I've apparently also, stopped looking at the screen, because I'm not following where my shots are landing, at least. Should probably, slap myself or something, I don't know. Oh, shoot, man! I knocked my freaking gunners off. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, dang it. I should have done this before. I shouldn't have. Should have shaken off my gunners. How freaking dirty now I got. Getting a good swap. Good cleaning with the snazzy case or cloth that they came with. Just close that up, put it away. Alrighty, back to the Binding of Isaac. Apologies for that, 5 second or 10 second delay. Well, not really delay. Disturbance, if you will. But I have got, I'd say my senses back, but you can't get what you never really had. Either or. I think my ability to continue has increased because of that. So, it's all good in the long term. More of these. I don't even know what to call these. More of those. Oh good, the Bible again. Maybe I should get the Bible. It kills Mom instantly. I'll use Dead Sea Scrolls and then I'll come back for the Bible, man. I'm in a bad spot. Hey, it's Chubb. Hey, Chubb. How you doing, Chubb? Life treating you good, Chubb? I haven't seen you in a while. Probably because you're, terrible. You guys see that? Chubb just blew that up in his own face. I had nothing to do with that explosion. That was all him. Chubb, you need, life help? You seem a bit suicidal to me. I'm faster than you, Chubb. You can't keep up, man. Too freaking slow. I'm too freaking good. Just hit him. Just hit him. There you go. Slowly getting my life force back. Ever so slowly. I asked for a temperance card earlier, I think. This is just as good, because it's the same freaking thing. The problem is I don't really have a lot of life to donate. Serious? Oh, this is a mom fight. Can I leave? Can I leave and come back? Please? Damn. Ooh. I can smash rocks. I didn't know this was a mom fight. I would have totally picked up the Bible over there in the shop, eh? That does something. It makes me a giant. Red Mom is going crazy with the foot. Which is fine, because it's very easy to dodge. It doesn't matter which way I'm shooting. I got shots. I get you both directions, fool. Forward and backward. Vertically. I am vertically challenged, but horizontal, I got that. I got vertical. Horizontal. Oh, I got Samson! Boosh, man! The prodigal son is not returned because he was never gone. I don't know. I look freaking crazy, man. I got the nail from scrolls and strength. I know strength gives you an extra heart. I don't know what the nail does. Well, it lets me do this. I can smash rocks. Moving on. Oh well. Beat Mom. Would have been nice to do it with the Bible. Would have saved me some trouble, I guess. I guess not. Mom fight was really easy. She was stomping away. Eh. Would've been quicker with the Bible. That's for freaking sure. This knob is shooting like crazy. I got the resources for this. Yeah, let's do it. HP up. Good freaking deal. You asked me. You probably didn't, so whatever. Would have loved to, you know, get like a hat made of feces to make certain creatures in this game not hate me. But alas, this game has a cruel, sick, twisted, messed up in the head. Not even a mother would approve. I don't know. It's a humor. Toying with me by waving it in my freaking face for like 10 minutes. But hey. Still alive. And I got... What is that? Steven. Damage upgrade. Okay. Damage upgrade? Oh my god, I'm gonna... No! I guess that's kind of good, because I think Mom's pet is the one that makes them run away from me. Almost died on that room. Eyeball with brimstone. Please be like full health. Health down. Thanks, game. Always looking out for me. Double Gemini. This could be a problem. You know, it's really a problem if I don't shoot. Oh my god. Gemini, you're in the way! Jimin, Nye. One of you, whichever one of you is in the way. The big guy. Jeez. What? Oh, my head's gone. And I'm on the verge of death. But my body is moving faster than the speed of light. No. Little Chad, you're supposed to drop hearts. Do your goddamn job. My freaking body is doing more work than you, Chad. You suck, and I hate you, and you're the worst item in the game. Safe for Kamikaze Lemon Mishap, and the bomb... No, those are definitely just worse than Little Chad. But he's effectively worthless, because he's literally done nothing. Okay. Oh, it's a clone of me. Yeah. Sure, I can. I got keys for this. 1, 2. Bomb and I didn't. Thanks, Magno Grip. I always enjoy when you just Magno Grip. When you just steal a key from me to open a lock that I didn't want to do. My favorite. I'm doing so well that I'm gonna die because I got no hearts. This sucks. Tammy's head. That was largely useless. I think it might have killed something, but I've got a half heart, so I'm gonna die to these stupid... No! Damn it all. Look at all my cool stuff, man. I had that. No! I got Samson, at least. I don't know what the fuck he does, but Samson.